So we made it to the park this morning, and as you can tell, we beat the sunrise. Didn't really expect to make such good time on the drive up. Also wasn't expecting this much cloud cover. And at this point, you can't really tell, but it is raining. Today, I'm at Sterling Forest State Park in New York State. This is all new to me, and everything I'm seeing today is for the first time. So it's gonna be a nice morning out here in this rain on this cloudy Saturday morning. But for today's hike, I'll be staying very close to Sterling Lake. I just finished up the first section of the Sterling Lake loop that I'll be on, and I'm currently on a portion of the Sterling Valley loop. And then after this, I'll be continuing on to the Sterling Ridge and Fire Tower trails until I can finish up back near the visitor center. So stick around for this morning out here in Sterling Forest State Park. As I'm hiking up to the ridge here, two tips came to mind. One, check the weather again, see that the rain is coming. And two, pack accordingly for the lower temperatures that you're not used to. Like Sunny will be staying down at the bottom.
I'll be right back.
I'm not gonna lie, this is pretty terrifying way up here. Sadly, the platform at the top is currently locked. I gotta say, this was a good choice for today.
That was a lot of fun. I am slightly terrified, so I'm gonna head back down. Let's get back down to the ground.
And with that, I think we're gonna call the video there. After seeing Sterling Lake, and then now, finally, the fire tower as well, which we actually had to ourselves for the entire time that we were here. I think we've seen everything that we had planned. I really enjoyed the hike today. This was a great park to come visit, and it seemed like Sunny really enjoyed the hike as well. So with that, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope to catch you in the next one.